flawlessly functioning tool circuit is the daily goal. At Krones, we're talking about approximately 6,000 complete tools and around 8,000 components. Transparency in the processes involved is vital for productivity, which is why the previous system has been optimized. A centralized tool circuit now ensures enhanced clarity, upgrades productivity, and makes for an improved tool selection overall. The right tools in the right place at the right time. This is made possible by a coherently harmonized closed circuit system. The successful interaction involves the following sections: Master Data Section, Planning Section, Service Section, and Manufacturing Section. Let's start with the Master Data Section. It's here that the individual components and complete tools are created in the tool administration function. The data is entered into the systems, enterprise resource planning via SAP, and tool management via TDM systems. An analytical tool provides information on the tool's frequency of use at the workplace being analyzed. This means the multiplicity of components and tools involved will be significantly reduced in the long term. Now, the planning section. One of the crucial components in this context is NC programming. The data from the design department is the guiding factor here. Thanks to correct tool selection, the production costs are streamlined at an early stage. For each machine, the standard tools and the tools present at the machine itself are offered to the NC programmer as the prioritized selection. This leads to reduced make-ready times in the tool presetting function and the machine tool itself. In addition to the tool geometry data, the NC programmer is also provided with the technology and cutting data. Depending on the particular design and order involved, an NC program is created featuring the complete tools required. Following the completion of NC programming, the NC program, tooling sheet, the clamping elements, and the entire tools are transferred to the TDM system. Now the manufacturing section with order processing. The workplace-specific orders are transferred on an hourly basis from SAP to TDM. This means the machine operators can plan their orders in advance on a multi-shift basis. In the TDM system, they specify date and time for the order start planned in each case. In the listing, they can see what tools are already available and which ones are still needed. Acceptance of the listing causes order-referenced make-ready orders to be created in the tool presetting function. Clamping elements and devices required can likewise be requested through the TDM system. Now the service section. This is where the request is received. The TDM system provides the processing list. The employee sees the tool list and requests the relevant tool. This is handled using fully automatic control of the tool store. The place of issuance is displayed. Removal of the components or the complete tools is confirmed. This is followed by assembly, balancing, and measuring. The tool data thus determined is fed back into the TDM system. The complete tool is provided with a tool tag label, and then delivered. To start the new order, the machine is now fitted with the tools supplied for the purpose. The TDM system suggests to the operator any tools no longer required as candidates for unloading. Foresightful, circumspect action will always pay off. The coherently harmonized and centralized tool circuit upgrades productivity levels in all departments. Above all, this saves time, as well as ensuring enhanced clarity and an improved choice of tools.